The World Motocross Grand Prix. One heat will continue for 40 minutes with an additional 2 laps. Pedersen still is leading in the course. The race comes to an end, and Finland's Mikkola won the championship title, and now the Suzuki team is only concerned with the next challenge, the East German